Hey boys and girls, Mike here, 1GO Shortplay, playing a bit of a mystery game for the NES. It's called Anoku Shinwa Yamato Takeru Denetsu. I think Denetsu is fight, isn't it? Or something of that kind, or battle. Denetsu comes up a lot. No comes up a lot, which I'm guessing is like the or something like that. Denetsu? Ooh. Let me guess, your master or parents have been murdered and it's revenge time. It's a little bit First Samurai. And that's you, as a baba. So it's going to be a lifetime of training first. Let's see how well this warrior does after a lifetime of training. Bear in mind, cut to montage, lifetime of training. And now we're going to fight. How do we fight? It's in the title, apparently. None of this. None of this. You're seeing the same thing over and over again. Oh, I don't like this. I just want to play a game. Don't make me work for it. Oh, it's making me work. This is exactly what I didn't want. You see, I've had a really bad day today. I've been working really hard in this job that isn't really me. I kind of miss making games art. And I'm taking my programming skills, or what programming skills I've got, and I'm doing this job that doesn't suit me. But I'm doing it because you've got to, haven't you? And it pays really badly. And there was kind of a hint that it might go somewhere, and it hasn't. And instead of getting a conversation about moving up and promotion or whatever, I'd tell enough for a minor thing that was just not an issue and wasn't on my mind at all, or on my radar for that matter, while I was busy working my backside off for them. So I've had a bad day. And I got home a bit depressed and a bit down about it. I mean, I know this is everyone's job really, isn't it? Even the dream jobs, because I've been there. Oh, man with beard, don't let him disappear. Don't you go anywhere. Just talking to the people, but I'll talk to you as well. If you just let me get to a game, I don't know how I got to a man with a beard, but we're going to keep him around, I hope. This is a game of don't let the man with the beard walk away. Don't you dare walk away. Whatever you're saying to me, it's fine, as long as the next thing that happens is some kind of ninja fight. I saw the title screen. There was a sword. Anyway, I got home. Long story short, and Jo, my partner Jo, is brilliant. She's brilliant. She said to me at the end of a really bad day for her as well, because our baba's been the doctor's because he's got an ear infection. So he's been a nightmare for her. But also, he's in a lot of pain. It's really stuck for both of us because you don't want to watch your little boy in pain. And there's nothing you can do except cuddling and comforting. And that's all you've got, you know, that's literally all you've got. And when the doctor's kind of like berating you for even bothering him with an emergency appointment because you don't know what's up with him. She's had a bad day, in short. And even though she's had a bad day, she said to me, look, I'm going to take him up to bed. And I want you to play some games. Her exact words were, I want you to do something fun. And she said, if that, I don't mean YouTubing, which is kind of what I'm doing. And then she said, unless you really enjoy YouTubing. And I'm like, you know what, I am. I know no one watches it, but I kind of do it for me, I always have. I watch it sometimes. I like going back to old videos and just watching myself and thinking, what a dude. Or, you know, thinking, oh, he's quite on form there. And it's just purely for that. I like it that other people watch it too, but that's kind of good. This is going nowhere, isn't it? Yeah, so Joe said, do something fun. This isn't fun. So I'm giving up on that one. I'm going to upload the video, though, so you can see how annoying that was. That was my experience of Anoku Shinwa Yamato Takeru Denetsu. And the exact reason why I'm considering not playing Japanese games. Because most of them do this to you. Actually, no, some of them don't. So I'll build patient more. Really pleased if you stuck that out. Thank you very much for watching.